our own voters in Anambra State that in designing the sensitive materials for the election, the Commission introduced additional and invisible, visible and invisible security features, including different color codes. The materials have also been customized by local government areas and for some categories of the materials by polling units as well. Let me therefore warn those that may attempt to compromise the process that we have put in place sufficient safeguards to detect